Here at home, a first for a hula festival that's been around for 38 years. It's the first time it's stretching across 2 days instead of just one. Moanalua He Vahipana, the 38th annual Prince Lot Hula Festival, was today and continues tomorrow from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. at Moanalua Gardens. Moanalua Valley was a center of hula in ancient times, and where Prince Lot, Kamehameha V, is known to have hosted many parties with hula performances in spite of bans against it at the time. In all, 21 halau from Oahu, Molokai, and Hawaii are performing. You'll also find other traditional art demonstrations, handcrafters, and food booths.